Last time on Dragon Age Origins, Daphne and her companions were in Denerim Market, the Denerim Market District. And we're going to wander around. I don't think we can pick either of these, no.
Dwarven crafts. Fine dwarven crafts. Direct from Orzammar.
Oh, look who it is.
Dwarven crafts. Fine dwarven.
My lady. My lady Idukin? Is that really you? I knew you survived. I never stopped believing it. And neither did your father. Before I left for the surface, King Endrin sent for me. It was almost more than I could endure, seeing him so. As if he were long dead and rotten, and now merely an empty husk collapsing in on itself. He could not even rise from his bed. And the room stank of decay. He asked me to give you the shield of Idukin. And this letter...
Did he say anything else? The shield? I had almost forgotten about it. Why would he do that? I'm not sure I want anything from him now. Well, that's Daphne.
I cannot blame you for your anger. I hated the king myself for what he did to you. But when I saw him that day, his eyes have haunted me since. If it were possible for a man to die of regret, I think King Endrin did. But... We shouldn't dwell on the past. I can hardly tell you how good it is to see you alive.
I can't believe I found you here of all places. And now you can take my place again as my second. Of course I survived, no thanks to you. Yeah, that's Daphne.
Would that I could have been with you. But the ancestors are far wiser than we. I think they have done the best for both of us. You were a Grey Warden. And I have found my heart on the surface. My wife is a good woman, the daughter of the best smith in Denerim. We're expecting our firstborn before the spring.
Gorm Salak, a merchant? It's hard to believe it. Well, when can I meet the lucky girl? I don't really have time for a reunion right now. Well, that's Daphne.
I'm sure you have pressing business, and I will not keep you from it. May the ancestors guard you. Have a look at my father-in-law's crafts. All fine work, and I'll cut you a discount.
Crap. 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 Great, a whole pile of garbage. Yeah. That's not garbage. And she can actually wear that. But this is actually 8.8 because of the plus 2 to armor. Plus 2 to dexterity. Yeah, no. So yeah, thanks for nothing, and goodbye. Oh, there, you weird freaking... And there goes the raven. Alright.
I recognize you from Ostagar, and trust his blood. You're a Grey Warden, Duncan's apprentice. You killed my friend and good King Caelan. I demand satisfaction, sir.
Satisfaction? Me? A Grey Warden? You must be mistaken. Loghain's charges against the Warden are false. Lower your voice or I'll silence it permanently. Excuse me, I have to go. Well, it's gonna be one of these two. Lower your voice or I'll silence it permanently. Yeah, that's Daphne, but I doubt she'll be able to intimidate this person. Nah, whatever, we'll try it.
I am a knight of Ferelden. Your threats do not deter me,
sir. Yeah, exactly.
An uncommon traitor deserves no common death. We will meet on the field of honor, and my blade shall see justice done. Meet me in the back alley behind the Nord Noble Tavern. There we will duel.
Very well. If you insist on dying, you'll get your duel.
Make peace with the Maker, sir. These are your last moments.
Mostly because he kept calling Daphne sir. Even though, yes, I realize how it was spelled. Doesn't matter. Anything good? No.
Are you ready? I am no savage. I would not take advantage of you.
I'm ready. Let us fight one-on-one. Will nothing convince you to stop? All I see is a fool. Everyone get him. I've changed my mind. Goodbye. All I see is a fool. Everyone get him. That's Daphne.
You coward! Enemy!
You... Okay. Come on, friggin'... Oh, lovely. Through the roof. Great. These are some awesome camera angles. Okay. You need to take a step back. You need to not use your friggin' sword and take a step back. You need to attack him, and you need to attack him.
No.
Okay. And now we all need to attack. You need to use this. Well done. And you, Stone Heart, shall activate a mode that allows defensive talents and and gains bonuses to armor and elemental resistance while nearby enemies become more likely to target Shale. Bellow, Stone Roar, and Regenerating Burst increase their effects. Interesting. Well, Pulverizing Blows. Taking a penalty to defense in exchange for a bonus to damage. Okay, that sounds good. What is this? Taunt, who cares? Rock Mastery that allows ranged attacks. No, who cares? Stone Aura. Shale activates a support mode that imbues nearby party members with bonuses to attack, defense, and health regeneration with other talents in the chain. Shale gains bonuses to armor and to resistant to hostile spells, and party members gain bonuses to most statistics. However, the aura paralyzes Shale. Oh, great. Fucking game. Okay, we'll go with Pulverizing Blows. Boom. He is doing fuck all for... Oh, actually, he hit him pretty hard there. You need to heal yourself.
Yes.
You need to take a potion. Heal yourself. Today, please. Okay. Is anyone doing anything? I love how there's really no... Whatever. Fuck it. Take another... Oh, you can't. And you're not in any... Oh, God. Take that, then.
Let's get started.
And you need to do that. And you need to take another one of these. And you might even want to get the hell out of there. Okay, Sir Landry is going down. Boom. Okay, now it's time for you there, buddy. Can you actually heal yourself first, because you are more important. Oh, God. Take a health poultice, please. Today, thank you. And then heal him. And you should take a lesser.
Weapons at the ready.
Today, thank you. And now, Man, yeah, let's go after him. And now attack this loser who keeps hitting Daphne. Wow, Shale does quite a bit of damage when he actually connects.
On it.
Engraved. Ooh. Maybe we'll take that. No. No. Thank you. Awesome. Yeah, whatever. Stupid mushroom. The wonders of Thedas.
On it.
Great. Who are you?
Welcome to the wonders of Thedas.
Thedas.
We carry items crafted by the circle, as well as a variety of antiquities. Is there anything you would like to see?
Let's have a look. Oh. Increases experience from Codec. Interesting. Wonder if we should just buy that and then put it on. I don't even think I'll remember to put it on, though. Look at that. That's pretty sweet. Twitch. That's tempting. Yeah, that is pretty tempting. +5 to spell power. Whoa. Reaper's vestments? That's quite expensive. Holy crap. +5 to spell power, eh? The problem is, when she does that, she no longer has any armor on. It's a tough call. What is her spell power right now?
Speak.
What would that be under? Character record, maybe? Spell power is 18. So plus 5, that's a pretty significant bonus. Yeah, that's a pretty hefty bonus. We may have to actually do that. Yeah. You know what? Let's do it.
Welcome to the wonders of Thedas.
Blah, blah, blah.
We carry items...
Blah, blah, blah. There you go, Morgan. Just out of curiosity. Oh wait, she's got her stupid crap. Okay.
Welcome to the wonders of Thedas.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We carry
blah blah blah. That's not gonna happen. Oh, actually, should we even be doing this? I think she's got interesting. Wow, that's a nice ring as well. 78 gold, which is why, but the Enchanter's Cowl is a little bit better than what we have right now. Not by much, though. I don't know if it's really worth it. Nah, fudge it. Well, here you go, Morrigan. Here's your fancy new threads. Ooh. They really are. Look at you. Now let me guess, this would... Yeah, that's what I thought. So we would have gained more experience had we have bought the sash of experience thing. But whatever. Do we care that much? No. Let's get out of here. And I guess into the warehouse.
Right.
Oh, cool. I wonder if it's just full of sellable items. That would be cool. Especially if it didn't have a whole assload of enemies. I'm probably not that lucky, but we shall see. Okay, let's get out of here. Yeah, there we go. Genovese's home. Did we go in here before? I'm gonna guess the answer is no. We did not. Before we talk to him. Because
what are you doing? You're not supposed to go in there.
Why not?
I'm sorry, but that room is not for guests. It's full of books and papers, and I'd rather they were not disturbed.
Genovese's research into the urn. I'd like to see it.
I said no. Genovese was a very private person.
I'm afraid I have to insist.
No, don't touch that door!
Ah, crap. Nicely done. Holy crap. Look at friggin' Shale here. Okay, maybe I was wrong about him initially. Maybe he's not so bad. Look at that. He just beat the crap out of that guy. Wow. Okay, well, that injury kit didn't do you too much good, did it? Oh, wow, he used weakness on us. What an ass.
This should be easy enough.
Should it? Really? Steel symbol of Andraste and Genovese's research. Brother Genovese's research suggests that the village of Haven in the mountains of the west might have some clues as to the location of the urn. Interesting. Let's walk the proper way. Zoom out. Have a look around. And get the fudge out of y'all. And I think Nod Noble Tavern. You know what? I think I'm done for right now. Yep. We can go in here later. Or I think have we been in here? Whatever. Anyway, next time on Dragon Age Origins, we continue to explore the Denerim Market District. And then who knows where we're going. Stay tuned.